Hey everyone and welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to talk about motivation. I mean motivation ki zarurat kise nahi padti, right? And in today's day and age, you know, people don't really have the time to listen to long motivational speeches and read long motivational articles. So I think motivational quotes are the one of the most quickest way to get that boost of motivation. So today I'm going to share with you 10 of my favorite motivational quotes, and some of them are savage. Also, I'm going to share with you what I learned through these quotes. So hang in there and let's get into the video. आज के ज़माने में कंपटीशन इतना ज़्यादा हो गया है, मतलब पैदा हुए नहीं कि रेस में लग गए, ऐसी हालत है आजकल. एंड आई डोंट नो हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू ऑल माइट रिलेट टू दिस, बट व्हेन आई वाज स्मॉल माय पेरेंट्स, यू नो, अगर मेरे कम मार्क्स आते थे तो माय पेरेंट्स यूज टू कंपेयर मी विथ द अदर चिल्ड्रन. दे वुड बी लाइक, देख उसके कितने अच्छे मार्क्स आए हैं, तेरे मार्क्स देख, सी शी इज स्टडिंग सो हार्ड एंड लुक एट यू. सो यू नो, इन दैट प्रोसेस, when we are younger, our parents start comparing us to other kids, and when we grow up, we start doing the same thing. When I grew up, I started comparing myself to my peers, and you know, obviously our capabilities are different, and when I couldn't meet her capability, I used to feel so discouraged and demotivated, and I used to feel so bad about myself. I used to literally feel like a loser. And my self-esteem would go extremely low. And you know, that's what this quote says. I mean, when a flower blooms in a garden, it just blooms to make people happy. It doesn't say to the other flower, dekh mera rang tere se behtar hai, or dekh main tere se acha dikhta hu. But it just stands there and it does what it has to do to make people happy. So what I realized is, even if I have to compete, I will compete with myself and not with somebody else. Because each one of us is unique, each one of us has our own capabilities, has our own strengths, and comparing ourselves with somebody else is not very healthy most of the time. So I believe that my true competition should be with myself and not with anybody else. When we do a particular task, you know, we try and try hard, we put all our efforts into it, but eventually we end up failing at that task. No matter how many times we try, we fail, and then hum log ko aise lagta hai ki yaar ye cheez mere liye bani nahi hai, mujhe kuch aur try karna chahiye. Just take for example Thomas Alva Edison, who invented the light bulb. You know, after 1,000 unsuccessful attempts, was he able to successfully make a light bulb? Just imagine at the 50th time or the 100th time, he would have said to himself, "Yar, ye mere liye bana hi nahi hai, chodo, main kuch aur hi karta hu." Then we wouldn't have had a light bulb today, guys. And that's what this quote says, that if one door closes, that does not mean that that door is not going to open for you, or you cannot open that door by yourself. Yes, you can open that door by yourself. All you need to do is work hard and try again and again. You may fail, you may not be able to do it. There are 100 things that will, 100 obstacles that will come in your way, but you need to persevere and work hard towards what you want to achieve. Now this quote is savage, right? So let's divide this quote into two parts, okay? The first part says, throw me to the wolves. Now wolves are basically ferocious animals, right? So wolves in this scenario represent our life. So our life, you know, it throws us into situations which are extremely overwhelming and intimidating at times, and we are just not aware ki yaar us situation mein main kya karu, kaise react karu, karu to kya karu. Now talking about the second part of the quote, which says, I will return leading the pack. Okay, so now wolves, they move around in packs, and there are two wolves who compete with each other, and the wolf who wins is the alpha, that is the leader of the group. So what this quote is trying to tell us is that when life throws us into situations which are extremely intimidating, you know, instead of sulking and giving up, get up, fight, find ways in which you can overcome that situation, in which you can conquer that situation. आजकल का लाइफ इतना ज़्यादा टिपिकल हो चुका है, मतलब स्कूल, कॉलेज, नौकरी, शादी, बच्चे, रिटायरमेंट एंड देन दी एंड. बट देर आर सम पीपल हु वॉन्ट टू गेट आउट देयर एंड एक्सप्लोर लाइफ. सो दीज पीपल डोंट फॉलो द हर्ड मेंटेलिटी कि यार ये सब लोग ऐसा कर रहे हैं तो मैं भी ऐसे ही जीऊँगा. दे हैव द थिंग टू टेक अ रिस्क एंड लिव देयर लाइफ द वे दे वॉन्ट टू. एंड ऑफन दीज पीपल आर क्रिटिसाइज फॉर द वे दे लिव देयर लाइफ. Now what we need to understand is that people are of two types, okay? There are one set of people jinko, you know, wo 9-to-5 job pasand hai. They go in the morning for their work and they come in the evening, spend time with their family and they are happy. But there are an other set of people who do not want this routine life. They want to explore life. They want to have that, feel that thrill of life, you know, that adventure to go out, learn about new cultures, meet new people, do different things every single day and not follow that one typical routine that people follow. So what this quote is trying to say is that just because a person wants to move away from the realm of typicality and adventure life and explore life, that doesn't mean that he has lost his path or he doesn't have any goal or aim or ambition in his life. In today's age, you know, everybody wants to be successful, everybody wants to be famous, right? And that's not a wrong thing at all. But we mostly do this to prove ourselves to other people, to prove our talents and our skills to other people rather than doing this for ourselves. Abhi yahan pe main ek example dungi, okay, of BTS. Now BTS is actually a South Korean boy band, okay? And when they debuted first, you know, to logo ne unko bahut bura bhala bola. They were extremely criticized for their work and their songs. So they did not sit and give an explanation of their talents and their skills to everybody, but rather they worked on their talents and skills and let success speak for themselves. And today, I mean, they are literally out there breaking every musical record. So what I'm trying to say is that when we want to be successful or famous or whatever it is, you know, don't do it to prove yourself to people. Do it for yourself. Do it silently. Okay, work hard silently and let your success speak for you. आज के ज़माने में people recognize us for just two things. One is money and second is power. और अगर ये दोनों चीज़ें ही आपके पास नहीं है तो मतलब लोग आपको गिनती में ही नहीं लेते. And it's sad, but it's a true reality. And in spite of all this, there are some people who always stick by you. वो कहते हैं ना, जो बुरे समय में साथ देता है वही सच्चा दोस्त होता है. And these people become the steps in the ladder of our success. So tomorrow when we are successful, तो पीछे मुड़ के देखना मत भूलना, because it was because of these people that you are where you have reached today. So yeah, never forget the ones who were there for you when you needed them. किसी को भी पूछ लो what are the ingredients of success and they will say hard work and perseverance. But sometimes what happens is हम लोग एक दिन hard work करते हैं and the next day we feel lazy and we are like नहीं यार चलो रहने देते हैं. For example, if I want to learn an instrument or if I want to learn the guitar, okay? Now I'll work hard today and then tomorrow I'll feel lazy and I'll be like यार आज नहीं करते, कल से start करते हैं. For example, now when a farmer sows a seed, वो बीज डाल के छोड़ नहीं देता है. He has to water it every day. He has to till the land. He has to put proper fertilizers and make sure that it is getting its proper nutrition, right? In the same way, जितना hard work को करना important है, उतना ही hard work को consistently करना भी important है. And you know, you cannot expect yourself to be successful if you don't work hard and if you don't persevere towards your dream. Things may be difficult, but you need to have that consistency. You need to maintain a discipline in your life. You know, some people want to live a normal life and some people want to live to inspire others. Let's ask ourselves this one question, ki hum mein se aise kitne hai who live a life to inspire other people. You know, कल कोई बंदा आके बोले यार इस बंदे के वजह से ना मैं हंस पाया या इस बंदे के वजह से ना मैं इंस्पायर हो पाया. नाउ टेक फॉर एग्जाम्पल BTS ओनली. नाउ आप BTS का कोई भी गाना खोल लो एंड रीड द कमेंट सेक्शन, 80% ऑफ द कमेंट्स विल बी लाइक दिस सॉन्ग हैज़ मेड मी हैप्पी और दिस सॉन्ग हैज़ हेल्प मी इन द डिफिकल्ट टाइम्स ऑफ माई लाइफ और दिस सॉन्ग हैज़ इंस्पायर्ड मी इन सम वे और द अदर. यू नो सारे कमेंट्स, मोस्टली सारे कमेंट्स ऐसे ही है. एंड BTS आई बिलीव इज़ नॉट फेमस बिकॉज दे सिंग एंड दे डांस. Obviously they are fabulous in what they do, but they are more famous because of their music, because of the message that they put out there, because of the life that they have lived to inspire people. So that's what this quote says, you know, we have this one life and make sure that you will leave behind an inspiring message. So it's not only for the generation of today, but it's also for the generations to come in future. This is another savage quote, and I see this a little differently. You know, sometimes we don't need people to demotivate us and to demoralize us. I think we ourselves are enough for that, our minds are enough for that. So sometimes it's not me versus people, it's me versus myself. Sometimes the biggest enemy is not people, the biggest enemy is our mind, is our self. And I have been in situations where I knew I was kind of capable to do those things, but you know, my mind was like, usko dekh aur tujhe dekh, tu kaise kar payegi? And I used to doubt myself, I used to doubt my capabilities, and my self-esteem would drop as well. So I'm not saying that I don't doubt myself now. Yes, I do doubt myself, but I make it a point to stand and prove myself. You know, the more my mind tells me I cannot do it, the more I do that and the more I try and succeed at doing that task. I used to live my life to please people and to make people happy. So in that whole process, you know, I used to kind of sacrifice my happiness because people's approval for me was of utmost importance. And sometimes, you know, there are some people who, matlab, they tell you to do something, you listen to everything they say, and eventually they think that they have a control over your life. And they tell you to sit, you have to sit. They tell you to stand, you have to stand. So what this quote is trying to say is that your life is in your hands and you are responsible for the decisions you make, and you have to bear the consequences of those decisions. So the paintbrush of your life is in your hands. Make sure you paint that picture and not give someone else the right to paint the picture of your life. So guys, this is it for this video. Let me know down in the comment section how you liked this video and which quote you relate to the most. And don't forget to like this video, share this video, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't. I will see you next week with a brand new video. Till then, bye-bye.